You may find yourself using an SD card reader way more than you thought you would in the year 2019 with your iOS device. The reasons for that? Maybe your phone and your nice camera with the nice glass that takes way better pictures just isn't compatible with the software to transfer over wireless or Bluetooth. Maybe it's just cumbersome to set up, which is possible, and it can also be a tad bit unreliable when you don't want it to be, like when you're standing in front of a client. Also, if you got a client and surprise them with a photo as they walk away using that SD card reader, if you can pick one quickly and edit it and send your photos into the cloud using your mobile editing device of choice. All great reasons to have an SD card reader on hand for you. I'm gonna go with this one right here, Mr. Renegade. The SD card reader, the lightning cable, is a little bit expensive from Apple, but I seriously doubt Apple would ever have anything that expensive. Oh well, I'm linking to some SD to the lightning card readers on this video. Hit that like and subscribe to never miss a shot from YeagerShots.com.